waiting downstairs. Time to say goodbye. I used to think I'd never fit in. But Jack, he didn't mind my weirdness. He kept telling me I was special. Keep hissing at me. Who do you think's gonna feed you now? We lived upstairs from Jack's funeral home. It wasn't as weird as it sounds. Besides, if it wasn't for that, I may never have learned to use my powers. Jack taught me to accept my condition. Of all my foster parents, he was the only one who saw it as a gift and not a curse.